In 1900, on the desolate Flannan Isles off the coast of Scotland, something unexplainable unfolded. A lighthouse with a three-man crew was tasked with keeping the light shining for approaching ships. When the light from the lighthouse went out, Scotland sent a ship to investigate. When the ship arrived, they found that all three lighthouse keepers had vanished. With further investigation, crewmen noticed that their meals were half-eaten and their coats were left behind. Lastly, the lighthouse logbook held cryptic entries that led to more questions than answers. To this day, no one knows the fate of the three Flannan Isles lighthouse keepers.